Good morning, YouTube. So with today's video, let's dive into the brand of Armani, Emporio Armani to be specific. And this fragrance has not been mentioned all that much on YouTube. It really hasn't been reviewed all that much, maybe like four times. But today we're gonna be talking about Emporio Armani Black Diamond Carat for Men, which was launched in 2011 and it's classed as a woody spicy. The note breakdown for this one here, top notes are gonna be Szechuan pepper along with bergamot, with the mead being benzoin, and cacao, with the mead being vetiver, amber, guaiac wood, oak moss, but also cedar. I tried not to look at the notes, but I did. All right, so what do I get from this fragrance here? So in the opening, and it's been on my hand for like the last 15 minutes, in the opening, you're gonna get pepper and the bergamot. The bergamot is fresh and it's bright. It doesn't last all that long, so maybe about a minute, but the pink pepper does last, I would say, a good hour to 2 hours at the most. But you're also gonna get that cacao within minutes. And then after that, it becomes a little bit fresh. I get like a lavender type of quality. Lavender is not a note. It might be a note that's not listed, but I do get a lavender type of freshness. But quickly, like I would say within 15 minutes, the woods do come into play. Then after that, it pretty much just is linear. So you're gonna get pepper, which lasts for about 2 hours, an hour and a half, give or take, on my skin. But the cacao lasts for the remainder of the scent life along with the woods itself. And you are gonna get that freshness. You're also gonna get a little bit of a powdery undertone as well. I have no idea where that powdery undertone is coming from, but it's there. This fragrance, they say, that is a more dense version, is a cooler, it's made for the cooler weather than the original Emporio Armani Diamonds that I did like 6 years ago with Coach Rob when he came up here. I have not smelled that one in years. I don't even know if I have a sample, so I can't really say if it is. This, however, is made for the colder seasons, fall and winter. I remember Joy Amin, so shout out to Joy. Joy said that you could actually wear this in the summer night. I think it's gonna be a little bit too cloying for the summer night. So more of a winter night out. This fragrance really just has that nighttime feel. It's more of a fun fragrance. It's not all that classy, it's not all that elegant. But it's sexy. I also find it comes across as a little bit more for a younger person. So, you know, if you're like 40 and up and you want to wear it, by all means, rock it. You know, I personally enjoy it and I rock it. But I just find it would probably resonate a little bit more so with like someone who's in their 20s to like early to mid 30s. That's just me, okay? But again, if you like it, rock it. But it's more of a night out fragrance. You can wear it to school, like college level. This is not really a high school scent at all right? But if you're a high school student who wants to rock it, wear it. But it's just a fun fragrance. Daily casual, and that's pretty much it. Longevity off this was 7 to 9 hours, so it does vary. And projection is more so on the moderate side. I find that if you really want to get noticed with this fragrance, people are gonna have to come into your personal space, all right? Now, price tag for this. I've seen these anywhere from $55 or $53 to be specific, all the way to $90 USD. Wife's thoughts on this one? I'm just gonna read what she said. So the wife does like it, but it's not one of her personal favorites. She says that it wouldn't be her first choice for a fragrance, but she does like it. She gets something powdery, she gets the cacao, and she also gets the woods. In the end, would I recommend this fragrance? Yes, I would. At a time, this was hard to come by, all right? But I've seen these on Fragrance X, I believe. Fragrance Buy is where I got mine, and it's still available there. And it's available on other discounters that, not FragranceNet, perfumeonline.ca, I believe, and a few fragrance websites that I've never heard about. So I will have to check those out sometime, all right? But this is one that I do recommend. It's just a fun, sexy night out fragrance that really that your partner, like your date, is really gonna like on you. Just, again, she's gonna have to get close to you, and that's what you kinda want. If you do like 8 sprays of this, that first hour, however, that's gonna really project. But after that, it just does become more of a skin scent, and I'm okay with that. If my wife has to get close to me in order to smell it, I'm okay with that. I really am. So guys, this is one that I truly recommend that you really do look into. That is my review of Emporio Armani Black Diamond Carat for Men. What videos to watch next? Well, if you want to see some sexy fragrances, then check out this side here. And if you like this very video, please make sure to give me one of these, as I really would appreciate it. And it does help with the channel. Thank you for your time. Take care. And I will see you later. Thanks for watching, everyone.